Welcome, dear learners. Welcome in this week, which is devoted to literature review. In this week, we will be covering the literature review in the two modules. In the first module, we will cover what is literature review, what are the various sources of literature review, why should we do the literature review, what is the importance of the literature review, what are the process of literature review, planning and searching, compiling, organizing, analyzing, and then identifying the research problem, aims and objectives. In this module 2, we covered search, organize, compile and analyzing this. Search using the Boolean operators and organizing and compiling the content, analyzing effectively and then identifying the rationality of the research work, identifying the problem definition and then laying down the aims and objectives in the module 2. So enjoy the basics of literature review. Remember, literature review is the foundation of the success of your research. So please do learn the things we are offering in this week.